Are those little voices in our heads our friends or our enemies? What if they're neither? What if they're both?